What is yield farming? Yield farming was the hottest topic of the 2020 DeFi summer. Fast forward 2 years, in 2022, the total value locked of liquidity pools continues to reach new highs. So what exactly is yield farming? How does it work, and where can you yield farm? Yield farming is the practice of staking or lending crypto assets in order to generate high returns or rewards in the form of additional cryptocurrency. This innovative yet risky and volatile application of decentralized finance has skyrocketed in popularity recently thanks to further innovations like liquidity mining. Yield farming is currently the biggest growth driver of the still-nascent DeFi sector, helping it to balloon from a market cap of $500 million to $10 billion in 2020. At first, most yield farmers staked well-known stablecoins, USDT, DAI, and USDC. However, the most popular DeFi protocols now operate on the Ethereum network and offer governance tokens for so-called liquidity mining. Tokens are farmed in these liquidity pools in exchange for providing liquidity to decentralized exchanges. Liquidity mining occurs when a yield farming participant earns token rewards as additional compensation and came to prominence after Compound started issuing the skyrocketing COMP, its governance token, to platform users. Most yield farming protocols now reward liquidity providers with governance tokens, which can usually be traded on both centralized exchanges like Binance and decentralized exchanges such as Uniswap. What is APY in yield farming? Yield farmers, and most protocols and platforms, calculate the estimated returns in terms of annual percentage yield. APY is the rate of return gained over the course of a year on a specific investment. Compounding interest, which is computed on a regular basis and applied to the amount, is factored into the APY. Since the DeFi summer of 2020, yield farmers have been chasing eye-opening 1,000% APYs. However, these protocols and coins may be highly risky and susceptible to rug pulls. Furthermore, the yield is earned in the form of protocol tokens and is subject to highly volatile price swings. Yield farming for Bitcoin. While there are no DeFi yield farming protocols for Bitcoin, Wrapped Bitcoin, WBTC, effectively brings Bitcoin into the Ethereum blockchain and DeFi applications. By learning how to wrap Bitcoin, holders of Bitcoin can earn a few percent of yield while lending it out on protocols such as Compound. The risks of yield farming. Yield farming can be incredibly complex and carries significant financial risk for both borrowers and lenders. It is usually subject to high Ethereum gas fees and only worthwhile if thousands of dollars are provided as capital. Users also run further risks of impairment loss and price slippage when markets are volatile. Most notably, though, yield farming is susceptible to hacks and fraud due to possible vulnerabilities in the protocol's smart contracts. These coding bugs can happen due to the fierce competition between protocols where time is of the essence and new contracts and features are often unaudited or even copied from predecessors or competitors. DeFi protocols are permissionless and dependent on several applications in order to function seamlessly. If any of these underlying applications are exploited or don't work as intended, it may impact this whole ecosystem of applications and result in the permanent loss of investor funds. There has been a rise in risky protocols that issue so-called meme tokens with names based on animals and fruit, offering APY returns in the thousands. It's advised to tread carefully with these protocols as their code is largely unaudited and returns are whim to risks of sudden liquidation due to price volatility. Many of these liquidity pools are convoluted scams which result in rug pulling, where the developers withdraw all liquidity from the pool and abscond with funds. As blockchain is immutable by nature, most often DeFi losses are permanent and cannot be undone. It is therefore advised that users really familiarize themselves with the risks of yield farming and conduct their own research. So, stay safe and happy yield farming. This has been another CoinMarketCap Explainer video. If you have any questions, be sure to ask Alex in the description below, and we'll be sure to make more of these. Thanks again.